that if you like Pina Colada song. It's like, he's asking, like, if you like Pina Coladas, like, all this stuff, do you want to go out and, like, go on a date? And how he's, like, not happy in his marriage. Listen to the song now that you know that. Welcome back, YouTube. We got a little leg day, back day combo, a little bit of quads, hamstrings, some deadlifts, and some upper back work. 4 days straight, because we took off Monday, so feeling a little tired, but it's Friday. Don't really have much going on today, other than one of my friends from kindergarten's weddings later today. But other than that, nothing too physical, so. Should be a good one. Ooh. Felt it in you felt it in your bones. We'll get one more set here and then move on to some leg curls and then deadlifts. Probably shift the seat back just a little bit so that knee kind of lines up perfectly with that fulcrum buckled in. Really just to make sure that the hips don't shift forward. You think about as you pull your legs towards you, it's going to pull your body towards your legs. So using a belt or a lashing strap, a gait belt, something like that can be really helpful. Just keeping it real simple, the thought process is if one joint is moving, it takes away from how much another joint needs to move. So if my back is coming off the seat, arching, things like that, it requires less of that knee flexion. So the hamstring doesn't actually have to work as hard because other joints are moving. Thank you. Really brings out my eyes, doesn't it? Oh, I think my eyes are green. I think so. I hope so. That's what my license says. Okay.
But what if our blues are different blues?
I think they are.
Really green?
Well, the spectrum of blue, I think that's like color theory, is everyone perceives color differently.
Yeah.
Because it's all like frequency and vibrations,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. But what I'm saying is, like, I wonder what your blue is. What is your blue?
Have you actually played? There's a game we play. It's called Hues and Cues. You would love it. It's great for, like, especially if you play with like kids. Because my brother Jared, his daughter, dominated us. She beat us by like 10 moves.
I like that.
Because like she doesn't overcomplicate things. So like,
I love that about you.
You give a card. There's a game board full of all these different colors.
No.
And it's a game, and it's so fun. So you get a card, and there's like four different options for you to choose from, and you have to give a clue based on like what you think that color looks like. So if it's like purple, you could be like Barney the dinosaur. And then people have to put their game piece on the board that they think is most closely associated with that color. And whoever gets the closest gets points. And then you move along the board, and the closer you are consistently. I mean, there was one where like she was the only one within 5 squares. She like got it 1 off, and everyone else was like 10 off. I go through freight elevators only. Good little warm up. Coming off a week of vacation where I couldn't deadlift, this feels pretty heavy, pretty manageable, but still pretty heavy. Just lats feeling a little tight, lower back feeling a little stiff. So we probably could go heavier. We'll keep it here though and just pump it out. Thank you. Ow. Oh. Lying dumbbell leg curls to finish off the hamstrings. And then we'll move on to upper back. Foot is cramping. Little upper back work now. Fridays are typically what I call a needs day. So all the high priority stuff, a lot of back, a lot of hamstrings, a lot of glutes, a little bit of quads added in lately to this cycle, but mostly still just posterior chain. So one more set here, get some horizontal rows, some rear delts, and then be done. Hey, thanks. I needed that. What if I come out in my bodybuilding show to this song? To this song. I could find some poses to this song. That was perfect. Okay, moving on. Horizontal low pulley rows. Try to really just focus on getting the elbows back, keeping the elbows really low the whole time. And kind of want to go a little heavier on this. So ideally I could at least still hit 8 with good range, but if we have to go a little lower in weight, we can. It's just gonna start off while I'm as fresh as possible, heavy. Bit of body language on the last one. So I like that. We'll probably keep the weight there and knock out 2 more sets, just as many as we can with each one. Daddy's home. Let's go. Thank you. trying to be able to pause a little bit at that end range and get those elbows back as far as possible. Sometimes I feel like I have, I don't know, a misfiring, misawareness of how far my elbows are going back. So really just focusing on trying to pause back there, make sure I'm getting it back as far as I can, hold it for a second, feel that lat contraction, and then somewhat control the weight back. But it's a little harder with heavier weight. There we go. Okay, last set here. Okay. Yeah, so rear delts, and then we'll be done. I had no clue what confessions was all about, but I was confessing. So many songs we sang as kids that we have still no clue what it actually means. I found out what that Pina Colada song meant like a year ago, 2 years ago. It was like a person putting out an ad to have an affair, and his actual wife responds to it, and then they renew their love.
What song is this?
That If You Like Pina Colada song. It's like, he's asking, like, if you like pina coladas, like, all this stuff, do you want to go out and, like, go on a date? And how he's, like, not happy in his marriage. Listen to the song now that you know that.
Yeah.
We're taking up two parking spots. That is a wrap for today. We get a little pump check and then get the out of here. Yep. All right. It is. A lot of bloopers today. It is Friday, April 19th. We got about 34 weeks, give or take, from show day. So just trying to stay on point. We're in a bit of a modest, moderate bulk currently. Not trying to get super huge, just trying to add a little bit of size to certain areas and limit how much fat we gain, because about 10 more weeks or so of this, give or take, depending on what Nick says, and then we start slowly kind of just stripping away and getting shredded all the way until December. So holidays might be a little rough this year, but not too worried about it. The end goal is way more important than the satisfaction of one meal. So good overall day today, a lot of posterior chain work, a lot of leg work. Yeah, just gonna work on some back posing. So signing off here, take a sneak peek. We'll probably pose for another 15, 20 minutes or so, just working on some back posture, ab control, vacuums, things like that. And just leave it at that. So,
bye.
A lot of work to do on the vacuums, that's for sure. But keeping the waist narrow, creating some more width in the lats, it's gonna make it easier and easier. Whew.